way, way back in the dark ages of the internet, like the 1990s, the Aero-News Network was the first aviation news organization to post news and updates every day, live from the grounds of Whitman Field in the Holy Land of Oshkosh, to the then nascent World Wide Web. This was long before anyone else could even spell World Wide Web, and well before any true competition arose to mimic our efforts to cover the greatest air show on or over Earth. Since then, we've done something, actually more than a few somethings, amazing every year to raise the bar in terms of covering this show in new, exciting, and intriguing ways. And this year, we have a huge update to share with you, one of our best yet. And when we say big, we mean it. The Aero-News Network's 20 years of worldwide aviation and aerospace news efforts comprise over 250,000 stories, over a million images, over 7,000 aero podcasts, some 2,500 Aero-TV programs, 500 episodes of Airborne, 22,000 tweets, and so much more. It's simply a record of performance unequaled by any other aviation news service, and we're hardly standing still. There's far more to come. The new AirVenture Innovation Preview effort, the first of many of its kind, is designed to do three things very well. Showcase the most innovative aspects of the aviation industry, put AirVenture and Oshkosh at the forefront of the world's aero attention, and set the standard in terms of marketing, PR, and outreach efforts that aviation must undertake if it's not only going to stop the downward slide toward obsolescence, but instead reverse it. And keep in mind that ANN and Aero-TV will still be hosting exciting new Airborne daily wrap-ups at the end of the primary days of the show. And more important than that, this is the first Oshkosh year that ANN's exciting, game-changing Airborne partnership initiative will have a chance to strut its stuff. With the first few dozen of over 100 committed aero industry association and organization partners contributing to the exposure, outreach, insight, and excitement that ANN, Aero-TV, and Airborne bring to the Oshkosh experience, this all adds up to better exposure, better coverage, and better distribution than ever before. Each of our Airborne Unlimited program segments will be uploaded for ready viewing and or downloading to ANN's own Aero-TV site, YouTube, Vimeo, and several other major online syndication partners. It'll be fun, exciting, fast-paced, interesting, and totally devoted to covering the world of Oshkosh with the same innovative professionalism that we brought to the mix when we were the first to bring you daily online reports, or when we started bringing you the first daily audio programming from Oshkosh, or when we started bringing you the first daily video programming, and so many other firsts, each of which is now mimicked, and usually not all that well, by other organizations following our lead. And now, with an unparalleled record of aviation news service featuring some of the best aviation journalists on the planet, we invite you to be a part of the Aero-News, Aero-TV, and Airborne team to watch our shows, read our stories, follow our work, and participate with your suggestions, critique, and insight. Because the reason we've accomplished so much is that we do so for you, our brothers and sisters in flight, the most important people on or over Earth.
When Mr. Piper introduced the Piper Cub in 1937, he had a dream. He felt that everyone should fly, and he believed that Piper could provide everyone with that freedom. 130,000 aircraft later, that dream lives on. Today, Piper Aircraft is the only general aviation manufacturer to offer a complete line of aircraft. From rugged, reliable trainers to a high-performance turboprop, from student pilot to experienced aviator, Piper creates the freedom of flight for everyone. The same freedom on which Piper was founded lives on today as Piper continues to expand its product line and evolve its products. The Archer DX is Piper's newest generation of aircraft for today's pilot. The latest addition to Piper's single-engine piston lineup seeks to combat the increasing price of avgas, as well as the lack of availability in certain geographic regions, by utilizing the Continental CD155 diesel engine. The addition of the Archer DX to Piper's product offering is a significant step forward in the evolution in one of the most well-respected single-engine trainers in the world. Unparalleled fuel efficiency and superior operating economics offer the freedom of flight with less expenditure. A CD155 diesel engine and advanced Garmin avionics suite ensure reliability in this contemporary aircraft. With 15% less acquisition cost than its closest competitor, as well as 38% less fuel burn and 31% lower engine direct operating cost than other four-place piston products, the Archer DX offers a compelling argument in the current economy. The CD155 diesel engine, as produced by Continental Motors, is a four-cylinder engine and comes standard with the MT3 constant speed propeller. The Archer DX is quiet and smooth. What's more, a single-lever FADEC engine makes the aircraft simple to operate, and the quieter cockpit makes the Archer DX a great classroom in the sky. The Garmin G1000 all-glass avionics suite is standard equipment in the Archer DX and was designed for Piper aircraft with our customers in mind. The seamlessly integrated package makes flight information easier to scan and process. Its revolutionary design brings new levels of situational awareness, simplicity, and safety to the cockpit. Furthermore, the G1000 Advanced Avionics Suite provides an initial training foundation that prepares flight students for the transition into more advanced aircraft. Piper continues to evolve to meet the modern pilot's needs, while promoting the most fundamental legacy and maintaining the original intent, a passion for flying. The Archer DX is a modern and reliable aircraft for both teaching and cross-country flying. It also offers numerous options and upgrades, ready to fit any private pilot's or flight school's needs. The Piper Archer has been and continues to be the perfect gateway to launching pilots' flying careers all over the world, and is a great first aircraft for any aviation enthusiast.
Advanced Vector Analytics presents the next generation of structural health monitoring ideology called structural immunity monitoring. Structural immunity monitoring deals with structure's immune system, which in technical objects is addressed as strength. By monitoring strength, AVA's system predicts failures, because failures take place when structure loses strength below some critical value and cannot resist external forces in full. This system can be applied for all critical elements of aircraft, such as propeller, gearbox, engine, airframe, wings, and so on. This breakthrough solution is designed to help aerospace engineers to transition from time-based maintenance to more efficient condition-based maintenance, and to benefit from early prediction of flaws in flight rather than running scheduled inspections on ground. Unbelievable, but this system needs much fewer sensors than other solutions, which makes it affordable for both new aircraft and retrofit. To prove the efficiency of this technology, jet engine flutter analysis was run using only two of AVA's four-dimensional sensors instead of 168 regular sensors, and the obtained result was identical. Besides saving time, the technology allows the system operator to monitor flutter in flight, which has never been possible before. The solution is based on two pillars: proprietary four-dimensional vibration sensing and holospectrum analysis. This approach fully excludes using any average values, which means no need for the previously gathered tons of statistics. For more information, go to www.ava-labs.com or visit Advanced Vector Analytics at booth number 15 in the Innovation section at EAA AirVenture.
Endurolock's creative spirit in aerospace engineering has brought to existence a proprietary portfolio of never-before-seen fastener technologies. Radial lock fastener, axial ratcheting fastener, and radial ratcheting fastener. Our premier fastening technologies were engineered as solutions to industry demands. Our fasteners are permanently locking, fully reversible, and reusable. Provide for reduced time and cost of maintenance and labor. Allow an accurate preload determination, and may be reinstalled using a one-sided approach. Committed to continuous improvement, Endurolock strives to meet the ever-changing needs of our customers with our reliable custom engineering capabilities. Our fastener technology evolved from an FDA-cleared spinal implant invented by Endurolock CEO, a practicing neurosurgeon. Noticing many similarities between spinal surgery devices and industrial fasteners, he decided to cross the technology over to the aerospace industry. The radial and axial ratcheting fasteners are our flagship devices. Both fasteners exhibit features that prevent the washer from rotating in relation to the bolt. The washer contains teeth that interface with teeth at the ends of arms extending from the nut. When these teeth engage, the nut can no longer rotate counterclockwise because the washer cannot rotate, thus permanently locking the fastener. The radial lock fastener is our newest design that features a simple three-step application. Two mating flats on the bolt and the washer prevent the washer from rotating in relation to the bolt. Teeth sit on the inner circumference of the washer. A locking member is attached to the nut with two bowed arms and teeth at their base. The nut is locked and prevented from loosening due to the interaction of the washer teeth and the locking member teeth. The locking member arms are splayed inward, with the attachment of the socket and the nut is now free spinning. The fastener is locked with the removal of the socket, as the locking member arms splay outward and the teeth engage. There's easy removal of the fastener with the socket unlocking the locking member. Reapplication can be used through a blind approach by engaging the flats of the bolt while tightening the nut. EnduraLock is working with Bell Helicopter and Boeing Helicopter to establish a new aerospace fastener standard, which is necessary to successfully sell in the aerospace industry. EnduraLock is a family-owned business. We hope to change the world of fastening by not only addressing, but exceeding the needs and wants of our customers.
Hello, my name is Tom Burden. I'm a U.S. F-16 weapons mechanic. Working on the aircraft, we're forbidden to wear tool belts and fear that we might drop something or scratch the exterior of the jet. And the surface is extremely slick, and there's no place to set our tools. Mechanics are constantly running up and down the ladder every time they want to set something down, or they're known for setting tools inside the jet, which is technically illegal. This is a huge FOD hazard, which stands for Foreign Object Damage. One day, when sitting in my mom's car, I noticed she had a non-slip mat on her dashboard to keep her cell phone in place while driving. I thought, why can't we use that same idea, but on the jet? So I made the first Gription Tool Accountability Mat, or the GTAM. It's a flexible, non-slip tool tray that grips the exterior of the jet that gives a safe and close proximity for the mechanics to set their tools. After testing at 3 military bases, we found that it reduces maintenance time by a third, while also decreasing 4 of the top 10 maintenance mishaps, and can save an average base up to $500,000 a year. We found that it is also useful in private and commercial planes, automobiles, roofing, and much more. So, remember, only you can prevent foreign object damage. So, don't be this guy. Or, with Happy Airlines, stranded on an island. Or, in a tree. Don't end up in a tree. So, come check us out. We're 100% vet-owned, and you can pre-order your very own GTAM today at www.gription.com. Again, that's www.gryption.com. Or swing by our booth, number 13 in the Innovation Center. Thank you.
A Michigan-based hardware development company, Interactive Aerial is focused on providing creative solutions for unmanned aircraft. Our company manufactures custom UAVs that safely inspect internal structures such as large chemical tanks and pumping stations. These confined spaces are currently inspected by humans, requiring the tanks to be offline for up to 2 weeks. But with Interactive Aerial's equipment, the same certified inspection can be conducted remotely in significantly less time, minimizing health risks to inspectors and reducing downtime. Integrating the most advanced sensor payloads, our vehicle is capable of non-destructive testing with high-resolution cameras currently used by inspectors in the petrochemical industry. We are able to identify anomalies not easily seen in very little time compared to traditional methods. The strength of Interactive Aerial is independence. The company does not rely on outside parties for the design, development, or production of its systems. This allows equipment and software to be tailored to meet individual client needs. Utilizing the latest tools for rapid prototyping, engineers at Interactive Aerial have access to technology that extends the capabilities of the human imagination. 3D printers bring ideas from paper to plastic, allowing a hands-on approach to solving design issues quickly. By laser cutting materials like plywood and acrylic, Interactive Aerial can replicate framed components before making the final product out of carbon fiber. Computer modeling reduces the time required to design a product by visualizing it, analyzing payload compatibility, and eliminating any flight issues before they even occur. Designing custom circuit boards, blend sensors and electronics in a small package capable of fitting anywhere on board the aircraft. They fuse the functionality of original software with the compatibility of inventive hardware. Application-specific tasks can be pre-programmed on the vehicle's onboard computer, allowing for an easy manipulation of a complex aerial system. Creative software is the key to making interactive aerial stand out from the rest. With never-before-seen hardware and software coupled into one package, we have taken the first step in developing a quad capable of avoiding nearby objects. A problem has existed for as long as there has been internal structures that need to be inspected, and now we are able to complete this task with a safer and more effective way through our technology. Interactive Aerial is positioned to become a leading manufacturer of safe flying indoor aircraft. Our current product brings novel features to the unmanned vehicle market, such as increased system reliability, longer flight times, sense and avoid capabilities, and overall safer inspections. Be part of the change and see what Interactive Aerial can offer you. Interactive Aerial, next generation aerial solutions.
Hi, my name is Nick Sinopoli, and I'd like to tell you about my idea for a better instrument training hood, Icarus.
The FAA requires pilots to log simulated instrument time to attain a private pilot rating or higher. Currently, the only way to replicate the instrument environment is the use of IFR hoods or foggles, of which there are various designs. They range from a simple piece of paper to something that looks like what a pet wears when they come home from the vet. The fidelity with these devices is low, and they are detested by most pilots as a necessary evil.
This is Icarus, which stands for Instrument Conditions Awareness Recognition and Understanding System, and it uses polymers versus liquid crystal film to selectively simulate instrument conditions.
Here, Icarus is switched by the instructor when the student is looking outside, forcing them to unexpectedly transition to instruments. This replicates the dangerous emergency of VFR or inadvertent flight into IMC. Previous recovery from this emergency could not be practiced using traditional IFR devices. I believe this is Icarus's greatest advantage over current systems and will improve safety by adequately preparing pilots for a major killer. Here are some statistics on just how deadly inadvertent IMC is. It's the 7th largest cause of general aviation crashes, and they are overwhelmingly fatal at around 71%. Inadvertent IMC is especially deadly for helicopters, due to their inherent instability and low altitude. It caused 52 crashes in 2011, with 45 of them being fatal. One surprising fact is that 43% of accident pilots were instrument rated, which is indicative of an overall training deficiency.
I believe Icarus is a prime candidate for this program and would benefit tremendously from your help. Together, we can improve training and safety in the aviation world.
The aviation industry has long recognized the versatile Beechcraft-branded King Air family of twin-engine turboprop aircraft, and Textron Aviation is committed to keeping its products up to date with the latest technology. For this reason, the company is pleased to announce that the Beechcraft King Air 250, with ProLine Fusion and interior upgrades, will be making its North American debut this week at the EAA AirVenture in Oshkosh. Textron Aviation recently introduced an all-new state-of-the-art avionics system as standard equipment in the entire line of Beechcraft King Air Business turboprops. The new cockpit is based on a brand new version of the Rockwell Collins ProLine Fusion flight deck system. King Air's will soon feature business aviation's first full touchscreen avionics, where all three main displays can be controlled at your fingertips. Having all of this touchscreen real estate enables operators to interact with the flight deck in a whole new way. For example, instead of using knobs and layered menus, operators can simply just touch what they want to change and focus on flying. This greatly improves situational awareness and overall safety of operations.
What is shown on the three 14-inch touchscreen displays is fully customizable, and operators can choose what they want to view and easily call up overlays or split screens. Flight data, maps, waypoint information, weather and traffic are all available at the touch of a finger. The open and scalable architecture is also compliant with future upgrades to easily meet next generation mandates. The cockpit isn't the only place Textron Aviation is upgrading the King Airs. They are also making enhancements in the cabin. New electronically dimmable window shades allow the window to go from translucent to completely opaque at the touch of a button. Passengers can also adjust them to their perfect in-between shades to fit their comfort level. In addition, with a growing need to stay connected both on the ground and in the air, the company is introducing Wi-Fi capability as standard on King Air 350i and 250 aircraft, and optional on the C90 GTX. Deliveries of the King Air 250 with a new avionics and interior upgrade will begin in the third quarter of this year, and will soon be followed by the 350 in the fourth quarter and the C90 GTX in early 2016. We invite you to experience all of these upgrades on the King Air 250 located at Textron Aviation static displays this week at Oshkosh.
Concorde's recombinant gas RG series sealed battery technology produces a high performance battery with the advantages of being pre-tested and fully charged at the factory. Find out more about Concorde's entire line of batteries at www.concordebattery.com. Concorde, the heart of your aircraft.
An interactive Lynx application is available in the Apple and Android app stores. This free app is a virtual simulation of the Lynx NGT9000 touchscreen cockpit display that lets pilots interact with the unit as if they had a real system in their hands. The app covers the entire Lynx family of ADS-B products, including features and options to help customers decide which Lynx model is right for their needs.
Explore no limits flying in the FAA-certified Sea Ray Amphibious LSA. One of the top three best-selling LSAs in the U.S., Progressive Aerodyne Sea Ray comes equipped with a Rotax engine and exhibits extraordinary handling on land, water, and in the air. Check it out at www.searay.com.
Now certified, Aspen Avionics Single Band ADS-B ATX-100 and ATX-100G transceivers are the next-gen ADS-B solution that provides the features pilots need while keeping flyaway costs low. Check it out now at AspenAvionics.com.
Stratus ESG from Apario is a panel mount 1090 MHz transponder that offers pilots a no-compromise ADS-B solution to meet the 2020 mandate. Stratus ESG updates your panel with a modern digital transponder that has a built-in certified WAS GPS. Just because you fly with steam gauges doesn't mean you can't have a glass panel experience. In fact, that's exactly what you'll get with Stratus ESG. It's been designed to connect with Stratus portable receivers and 4Flight Mobile, giving you a complete ADS-B-in solution. Stratus ESG from Apario is the most affordable, easily installed ADS-B-out solution on the market. Learn more at apario.com/stratus.
Hello, and thank you for tuning in to learn more about the NextGen GA Fund and our exciting new programs. The GA Fund is dedicated to providing the general aviation community with the tools and resources to truly move our aviation system forward with the use of great new technology for the cockpit. As a core mission, the GA Fund provides much-needed financing to general aviation aircraft owners, turning large upfront hardware and installation costs into low monthly payments. Aircraft owners can utilize the NextGen GA Fund by working with FAA-certified repair stations to get a quote for their desired upgrade, then complete the Easy Credit application for fast approval within 48 hours. No aircraft lien, no sky-high credit card rates. To date, we have funded almost $2 million into general aviation, and we're just getting started. As we help aircraft owners finance equipment, we consistently hear about their desire to realize the benefits of ADS-B. Oftentimes, though, the pathway to getting truly equipped is complex, requiring many product decisions and countless hours talking to a dealer. Wouldn't it be great if traffic and weather benefits and ADS-B compliance were available quickly and easily and came with low monthly payments? That brings us to our newest announcement for AirVenture 2015. The Jumpstart In program. In conjunction with several GA fund partners, we have assembled easy-to-understand ADS-B bundles that are perfectly suited for small general aviation aircraft and save the headache of selecting from endless catalogs and price lists. Beginning in August 2015, customers can choose from one of three Jumpstart In bundles. Bundle 1 includes an Aspen Avionics VFR primary flight display with an interface to ADS-B provided by the new L3 Lynx ADS-B 978 MHz UAT ADS-B. This is a nice option for VFR pilots looking for a professional display and full ADS-B compliance. Bundle 2 includes the Aspen Evolution Pro 1000 primary flight display with the Lynx ADS-B system for full compliance and a feature-rich glass display. Bundle 3 includes a combination Aspen primary flight display, multifunction display, the Evolution 1500, which couples with the Lynx ADS-B solution to maximize safety, provide complete traffic and weather awareness, and adds true value to the aircraft. Included in all three bundles will be antenna, if needed, and a $2,000 labor credit to put towards installation costs. The NextGen GA Fund has arranged for special pricing and low monthly payment options. Jumpstart In is just another way the NextGen GA Fund is working for general aviation. As we move closer to January 1st, 2020, the world will surely be changing. Don't wait for the long lines at your local shop. We encourage all pilots and aircraft owners to explore the great technology available today and ask the NextGen GA Fund how competitive avionics financing can help them realize their benefits. Learn more at www.nextgenfund.com. Thank you.
Jason Hutchison, General Manager for SureFly. It is with great pleasure that I introduce the latest aviation company, SureFly Electronic Ignition. SureFly was founded by a group of aviation enthusiasts with a great passion for general aviation. These are some of the same people that have pioneered other lightweight engine accessories that you trust every day. The development team represents many years of automotive and aviation electronics, as well as aviation manufacturing with a track record of producing simple, reliable, affordable aviation products. This incredible group has combined forces with a singular mission, to produce a magneto replacements for certified aircraft. I am pleased to announce the project has come to fruition. SureFly Electronic Ignition has produced three unique models to replace virtually all magnetos on 4- and 6-cylinder Lycoming and Continental engines. The SureFly Electronic Ignition module emulates a magneto. However, that's where the similarities end. It outperforms a Magneto in every conceivable characteristic, improving fuel efficiency, surpassing reliability, and it's lightweight and maintenance-free. SureFly ignition systems feature 2,000-hour TBO, can be installed on 14 or 28-volt electrical system, use existing slick-style ignition harness, as well as existing spark plugs. Installing optional high-performance plugs will further increase efficiencies. The system is designed to use your existing drive gear and requires only one additional fused power wire. SureFly's simplified installation and timing process will reduce your maintenance cost and increase your flying enjoyment. SureFly Ignition is available in three models. The SF4 CLP replaces all impulse coupled mags on Lycoming and Continental four-cylinder engines. The SF4 CLN replaces non-impulse coupled mags on Lycoming four-cylinder engines. The SF6 CLP replaces all six-cylinder mags on Lycoming and Continental engines. SureFly will start the certification process in August. We are offering pre-certification units for qualifying customers with experimental aircraft. Stop by Exhibit Hall A, booth 1110, or visit us at surefly.aero.
Has been a great year for Tecnam. We've got three major developments that we have here. We have the P2010 right behind me. Now the P2010 already has its EASA certification in Europe, but it now will have its FAA validation in October. It'll be available in the US right now. In addition, our 2012 Traveler, our 11-passenger twin-engine aircraft, will also be flying at the end of this year. And our third development, the P-Jet. The P-Jet is our two-seat military training jet that, yeah, you guessed, it's going to have some application to the general aviation industry as well. We look forward to showing you those. Hi, I'm Shannon Yeager. I'm the Director of Sales for Tecnam US. I'd like to take a few moments to take you through our P2010 four-place single-engine aircraft. The P2010 is powered by the Lycoming IO360 M1A engine, multi-fuel capable, bulletproof reliable. The P2010 is the first high-wing, clean-sheet design certified in multiple decades. That means we can take advantage of new technology, new materials to do simple things like a third door, make it easy to get in and out for those guests in the back. The P2010 standard configuration is the G1000 avionics suite. You'll notice no round dials here. We even have our backup instrumentation is a mid-continent SAM. An integrated sunglasses holder is part of an automotive-inspired interior that will not only make you feel more comfortable, but also your flying companions. Not only do we have enough space for four real human beings, but the baggage compartment takes four golf bags standing straight up. The Tecnam P2012 Traveler is an 11-seat, twin-engine piston, fixed-wing aircraft. Utilizing Lycoming TEO engines, it was designed upon request from our short-haul commuter markets in the U.S. and around the world to try and replace their legacy aging aircraft. This aircraft offers fixed gear, extremely low operating cost. Now the destructive testing has already been done and we are moving on to the flying prototype which will be in the air by the end of the year. The Tecnam P-Jet aircraft evaluation program is now officially underway. Stemming from our customer demand and our military markets, we're now evaluating the aerodynamics of a two-seat single jet engine aircraft. This is designed for the primary military training market, but it will be available in both pressurized and non-pressurized versions. We will be seeking CS-23 and FAR Part 23 certification, meaning that, you know what, some of those civilians out there, you could get your hands on a jet.
Since 2001, MGL Avionics has produced avionics for experimental and light sport aircraft. The flagship product is the IEFIS, a comprehensive next-generation flight, engine, and navigation instrument designed to meet the demands of the modern pilot. See more at www.mglavionics.com.
Stratus 2S is the ultimate iPad upgrade. This simple-to-use pocket-sized receiver delivers subscription-free weather, ADS-B traffic, WASP GPS, and backup attitude. And everything is beautifully displayed in 4Flight Mobile. For more information, visit sporties.com/stratus.
We are the Aero News Network. With over 250,000 stories, 7,000 Aero podcasts, 2,500 Aero TV programs, 500 episodes of Airborne, and so much more. It's a record of performance unequaled in the Aeroverse, and there's far more to come. Aero News, committed to innovate, inform, inspire, and disrupt the aviation world.
The debate is no longer about upgrading GA aircraft with NextGen, it's about financing it. The NextGen GA Fund is about doing just that. Find out more at www.nextgenfund.com.
NavWorks makes ADS-B affordable. Certified or experimental, NavWorks gives you high-quality next-gen avionic solutions that dramatically increase your situational awareness. Check us out now on the web at www.navworks.com.
I just showed.
In the growing world of private aviation, including the rapid growth of virtual flight, elitists chose the world's greatest flight enthusiast stage, the 2015 EAA AirVenture Show in Oshkosh, Wisconsin, to debut its line of motion-based flight simulators. Founded by people with a long history of innovation in simulation, the elitist flight simulators include many subtle features that set it apart from anything in its price class.
But
Del NorCal, departure, resume on navigation, craft moon bay altitude at your discretion.
Elitis Aviation has two base models. The Elitis XY features yoke, rudder pedals, and throttle quadrant by Precision Flight Controls, with countless options for add-on controls and electronics, including FAA-approved configurations for logging certain hours.
Continue left 275.
The Elitis XS features a modern configuration with SciTec side stick, throttle and pedals, 10.1-inch EFIS, and 10.1-inch digital GPS. Other standard features include controls for flaps, gear, and engine start. The instrument panel can be customized and configured to order. And here's the difference maker. Both models feature Elitis's unique commercial-grade motion platform with 40 degrees of pitch and roll, plus emulation of surge, sway, and yaw.
20 seconds. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Maneuver, pitch, plus 12.5, roll right, 10.
Mounted on the motion platform for the most realistic experience possible, the Elitis simulators feature a three-screen wraparound display that features high-resolution 27-inch PC gaming monitors, platform-mounted near the user, to provide not only the most realistic experience possible, but the feel of a significantly larger display. And powering the system is a custom-configured computer featuring state-of-the-art componentry, including the latest Intel i7 processor, Samsung solid-state drive, reference-quality motherboard, and the NVIDIA GTX 980 video card. Like everything in the Elitis Aviation, the electronics are built to perform and last.
Global 47 in Northeast. Have your request standby.
Regardless of what model you choose, the Elitis Aviation systems can be configured and utilized for ultimate simulation, serving everyone from beginning virtual pilots to the most experienced professionals. The wide range of motion of the Elitis Aviation systems enhance the realism and accuracy of flight simulation. Once you experience this motion, you'll not want to fly a simulator without it. You'll neither be bored nor lacking in challenges. Efficient Midwestern manufacturing and software engineering, Elitis is a new generation of simulator going above and beyond to provide flight enthusiasts everywhere a fun and rewarding flight experience. For more information and to join the Elitis revolution, email info@elitis.com or call 419-280-3787 or visit our website at www.elitis.com and learn why you must have motion in simulation.
Hello, this is Matt Lignitsky, Jean de Assenville, Jordan Dennitz, and Tim Williams of the Airplane Factory in California. And we're here to present the Sling 4 Turbo and also the Sling 4 2-Week Turbo Quick Build here at EAA AirVenture 2015. We've identified that many pilots would like to own a 4-place airplane and many pilots would like to build one, but some are unsure about their capabilities and the time that they have available to build it. What we're providing now is the ability to have a known time commitment by the builder and a known outcome. The 2-week quick build program with the Sling 4 is a collaboration with Synergy Air in Oregon, and it would involve the builder spending several weeks in Oregon at Synergy Air and building 51% of the airplane. It's not a build assist where it is done for you. It is a program where you are provided all the education, all the tools, and all the support you need to do it yourself with assistance. After that, a lot of time, you would have built the FAA requirement of 51% of the airplane. You will then be able to leave, and the airplane would then be taken to paint, and you would come back sometime later to pick up your brand new four-place turbocharged airplane.
The quick build kit comes with most of the riveting work done, and you'll get set up with a fuselage, a set of wings, an empennage, and the engine instrument stuff. You install wingtips onto the wings, you install the wiring, you install the lights. The empennage is almost entirely built. You'll be putting on the wingtips, the tips onto the empennage, the counterweight balances, and then assembling the hinges. The bigger part of the installation is on the fuselage with the engine, composite parts, the composite fairings, and the interior of the fuselage.
They'll also have the option of buying a quick build kit and building it themselves, which greatly reduces build time of the standard Sling 4 kit. The Sling 4 Turbo is an airplane that was designed by Mike Blythe as an adaptation to the Sling 2. It's a stretched version, it's longer, and it has a wider wingspan. The real secret to the performance of this airplane is the turbocharged Rotax 914 engine coupled with a constant speed prop. The advantage that this brings to the airplane is obvious to anyone who understands turbocharging and a constant speed prop. This airplane will far outperform a Rotax 912 100 horsepower engine. Will easily indicate 120, 125 knots at 9,500 feet, which will give you a true airspeed of at least 145, 150 knots. So it's an airplane that you can literally load four people into with a 1,000-pound useful load, and you can fly at a very respectable speed, burning about 5 gallons an hour. So many people want a four-seat airplane, but think that the expense and complexity of owning a big engine four-place airplane is out of their reach. With this efficiency and with this clean airframe, you can have a four-seat airplane at a very low cost and a very low operating cost. We are aiming at a price of under $190,000 complete with the whole program. You can find more information by signing up to our newsletter at airplanefactory.com and also the website of Synergy Air, synergyair.com.
Sandia Aerospace designs and manufactures specialty avionics products for general and corporate aviation. Sandia is known for their high quality and superior product support. The STX 360 Sentinel, ADS-B, made easy. The STX 360 Sentinel is a UAT ADS-B unit with a built-in Mode C transponder. The STX 360 can easily be installed in the same area as an existing transponder, simplifying the installation. The STX 360 has an internal diplexer that allows both the transponder and the UAT to share a single antenna. Because it is a combination unit, there's a single point of entry for the squawk code, which eliminates the possibility of reporting two separate codes. The STX 360 provides a traffic display, METARs, and status on its sunlight-readable OLED display. With its wireless output capability, the STX 360 can also display weather and traffic on portable devices such as iPads. SAI 340 Quattro. Safety never looks so good. The SAI 340 Quattro is a 4-in-1 standby instrument that gives you precision airspeed, attitude, altitude, and slip indications, all in one easy-to-read EFAS presentation. The Quattro can serve as a cost-effective replacement for steam gauge standby instruments in retrofit EFAS-equipped aircraft, providing for a more consistent user interface during emergency operations. It can also be an excellent safety-enhancing addition to your traditional six-pack panel. With its built-in battery, the SAI 340 Quattro provides up to 2 hours of standalone operation, ensuring an unprecedented level of redundancy, yet it weighs in at a scant half pound, less than a typical airspeed indicator. The display fits directly into a standard round 3-inch instrument hole with no panel modification, making it a near drop-in installation. Stunning air transport quality graphics provide amazingly smooth, fluid motion, making the SAI 340 an investment to be proud of, and at a price that won't break the bank. All of the TSO flight tests will be completed by the end of July, and the FAA submittal is scheduled for August 2015.